does Motorpool always give us vehicles with no gas?
Hey, Ben. Before you were my TO, I had an unintentional propensity for crashing police cars.
Who needs a restroom? Come on.
All right, you guys, who wants some snacks? My treat.
Yeah, beer?
That's a no, Hector. Another no. You guys, grab whatever you need.
You two, over there. Now, you, over here. What are you doing?
I'm buying them snacks, but you're about to tell me I'm being too nice.
They're not Boy Scouts, they're criminals.
I know you like to think I'm naive because I tend to see the good in people, but that's just laziness on your part.
Oh, really?
Yes. And I think you'd be surprised to see the difference it makes when you show kids a little bit of respect.
You were saying?